expand by working model on derivative formula. Before expanding derivative formula, we must know what is mean by derivative. Let f be defined as an open interval containing a limit point x0, and suppose the limit exists, then function is said to be differentiable at x0, and the derivative exists. Now the basic derivative formula for d by dx of x to be equal to 1. D by dx of kx is equal to k. D by dx of dx is equal to dx. D by dx of log dx is equal to 1 by x. D by dx of sine x is equal to cos x. The differentiable formula is used to solve the problems regarding velocity and acceleration. These formulas help to draw the tangent line to the curve tan t.
Good morning, I am Nikhil from class 11 PM. Today I am going to explain about concept of probability model. Let us know what is mean by probability. Probability theory is nothing more than common sense predicted to calculators, say that by the Simon method. We made mathematical theory of probability based on Miller's theory. Concept of probability number. A deck of cards having three cards with four mutually diamond, spade, heart and number. Each would contain 13 cards, start from A to Z, 2 to 10 and A. A represents as A's card and 2 to 10 represents as number card, K to Z represents as A's card. So the probability of drawing a queen from a deck of cards is more than 50. The probability of drawing a queen of cards is represented as 1 by 50. Thank you.
My name is Ambassador. Today I am going to explain about mean linear mode formula. Mean linear mode is the key concept of statistics. Statistics science of correcting analyzing and discriminating in order to make decisions. Sir Ronald Angle usually is known as the father of modern statistics. Mean. It is most commonly used to calculating the average number of students. Mean is equal to summation effect by n. N represents number of items. Median. The median is the mean occupies the middle position where all the observations are in ascending descending order. So this is equal to L plus N by 2 minus Tf by F into C. When the data has extremely high or low values, this formula can be used to solve the problems more. Mode is the number that occurs most frequently in data. Mode is equal to L plus F minus F1 by 2, F minus F1 minus F2 into C. So L denotes lower limit value of class interval, C denotes class interval of different value, F1 denotes mode of the previous class, F2 denotes mode of the preceding class, F denotes the frequency of the model class. Thank you.